So, like, I had the weirdest dream last night because of this game. Time to do it to myself again. It's a lot of stairs. Well, she can run up them like a champ. Do I want to go in here or do I want to go on up the stairs? I don't know. Let's check it out. Oh, another party hat. Nothing in there. I feel like this chair's here for a reason. Like there's gonna be something I need to use it for. So I figured out when I was watching playback of my video that whenever I light something, it actually saves the game. Which I caught on really late to that. I was just lighting it because I figured it, you know, it helped light things up. I'm nervous going up these stairs. You know, in the last video, or part one, no, part two, yeah, I fell so many times, it was terrible. Oh. I also noticed that the door has a giant eyeball. Like, I didn't know that wasn't, yeah, you know? I catch onto things pretty late. Alright, let's go up. Make that? Let's see. Nope. Like, I really think the art style in this game is, like, freaking sick. Like, it's awesome. Oh my god, I hear something. I don't know what it's for. Oh my god, I thought I died. I keep forgetting I'm like super tiny. Oh, my hands are all sweaty again. My boyfriend called me and he was like, "Did you enjoy the game?" I'm like, "Yeah, it was so much fun." He's like, "Are you gonna play it again, like, anytime soon?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm wanting to, but, like, I have to mentally prepare myself for it." What? No, door? What the heck? Don't know if I need that. Okay. Oh, great. Another puzzle that I'm going to be stuck at for 2 hours. Can I throw you at that? Well, hopefully the door opens again, I'm sure. Wait, while carrying an object, hold X to throw it. That's what I was doing. I don't think she's gonna... Can she throw it up there? Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't that hard. No, pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Okay. Fail. All right. There we go. I'm really, I don't want to proceed. I said that a lot in my last video. Oh no. Oh, I'm hungry again. Can I eat the rat? I think I'm gonna make it. Oh no. Life is fleeting from me. Come on, little girl. Oh. You can do it. Ooh, such creepy music. Eat that. That's gross, but eat it. Oh my god! Ugh. No, thank you. Save these people. Hello? Come on! Oh, you're on your own. I need you, actually. You might serve a purpose for me. So yeah, obviously I feel like those giant hands just ate that little girl that it carried away. Not good. What? All right. I don't think it goes up any further. Can I swing and then run? Oh. Look, I'm catching on. Ah, got it. If you can't go down or forward, go up. This whole place makes no sense whatsoever. Thing is like I'm heading in the direction of this creepy oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ha ha ha! do right there? There looks like a contraption. I'm not gonna have enough time to do something with that. Maybe I have to like wait until he does something and maybe I can sneak away from him. I don't know. That is creepy. I don't think I can sneak past him. I'm gonna see if that works. Oh my god! I think the floorboard is creaking. I'm gonna let him catch me and redo it again because there's no way I can outrun him. That is way too creepy. Oh my god, I'm so nervous right now. Go over there. Oh my god, am I supposed to climb up here? I guess not. Okay. Oh my god, if he comes in here, I'm gonna like flip my script. Oh, I got it, okay. Yeah, that guy, he's pretty terrible. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. God, no! How am I gonna outrun that thing? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, oh. I'm dead.